Goat Nepal. Goat Nepal is well recognized mammals of Nepal. Goat in Nepal is mostly raised for meat as well as milk. Goat meat is nutrient dense food and has low fat in it in compared to other options like chicken meat. Further, the high psyllium in it in the goat milk produce beneficial effect in human body. Goat is a browsing animal that require tender twigs for optimum growth. It differs from grazer like domestic cattle. Indigenous breeds of goat. There are four indigenous breeds of goat recorded in Nepal. Chengra is the indigenous breed found in higher elevation or mountain region. Sinal is the indigenous breed of goat mainly found in mid hills and low mountain. The Khairi indigenous breed is found in hills and mid hills. Similarly, other indigenous breeds are found in low lying area or Uttarai. Goat farming. Due to medium size, which makes it easy to manage, the farming of the goat is gaining immense popularity, especially in rural areas. Further, the growth rate of goat is higher than other domestic species. The Uttarai region is suitable for the production of goat compared to higher elevation as well as the mountain region. Due to massive demand, the farming of goat is gaining massive popularity. Some of the popular breeds of goat are Boer goat, Jamunapari goat, Kalahari goat, Beetle, Black Bengal goat, Sahiwal goat, and others. Boer goat. Boer is a popular goat breed imported from South Africa. The mature buck can weigh up to 135 kg, which makes it ideal for commercial cultivation. The average daily gain of the Boer goat is estimated to be around 200 grams per day. Goat price in Nepal. The demand of goat meat or mutton is constantly on rise. The price of goat meat varies with the location and generally around $10 per kilogram.